How you doing? I'm John Mary Johnson, and today I'm going to teach you how to play offensive lineman. So as you know, when you play offensive lineman, there's a lot of key things to do to dominate. So first thing you need to know while it's playing offensive lineman is stance. So as you start off, you need the proper balance and things like that. So as you start off in a right-handed stance, go to heel, the toe, get the proper distance and things between, just for you to bend. Because when you bend, you need to be comfortable and things like that. So as you bend, you get the proper knee bend and things like that. You don't want to slouch over too much. You don't want to slouch back too far because you need to have the perfect strike once you go. For certain people, it's different. Like offensive tackles, like me, I play with a two-hand stance. And offensive guards, they play in a three-hand stance. So he give a three-hand, I'm going to get a two. And things like that. As you see, I'm in a two-handed stance, and Eric's in a three-handed stance with his hand on the floor. Now for me, I'm at tackle. Tackles usually be in a two-handed stance because they need to see. My assignment as a left tackle is from B-gap extended. It's the best way to be in a two-handed stance because it puts you in a triple threat. For one, to pass set, to deuce with the guard, go. As well as a solo block. As a guard, you need to be in a three-point stance and stuff like that because it's probably the best way for you to dominate and things like that while you're in the trenches. Now, as a guard, your spacing is between the left tackle and the right and the center and things like that, so you don't have much space. That's why basically you're in a three-point stance. Eric's gonna show you the proper way to do a pass set. Proper way to do a zone step. So as you see, he loaded his weight, and from him balancing his weight onto his right arm and stuff like that, that he has the proper balance to dominate anything he wants to do as a O-line. As you see, Eric's in his three-point stance, ready to dominate for a pass set. Go. One block to the right. Go. Now get back in your stance. Now you see he's in the guard stance.
In a two-handed stance, I have a man right here and things like that, so I have to see. So once I get down, he could be in a wider stance. Get out wide. So you sit back more and things like that. So as I call go, he will go back. And things like that. And if I need a run block, set. Go.